the three last rak'ahs, the witr, it is prescribed that you recite al-a'la, then al-kafirun, then al-ikhlas, qul huwallahu ahad. That's it. If not, no problem.